What's good, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi. What's good?
I'm icy, wifey. Haters wanna fight me. Never been the one get RP.
What's good, Shabba Snacks, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, my name is Kangisile Shabalala, and I'm gonna need y'all to stick around by hitting that subscribe button and tapping on my post notification bell so you're notified every time I post. And if you are a returning subscriber, a big thank you to you for stopping back by. Guys, welcome to another vlog. So, today we're just running some errands. I'm with y'all five.
Hi, guys.
It's your girl, Ishaba Boom Boom.
Yes, and sir. Okay, we're running errands. We're going to.
I'm about to do bongi who, bongi why, bongi where?
Child, this ain't our video. We're going to run some errands and we're going to bounce. Okay, so I'm taking y'all along with me and her.
Harry. So
stay tuned and enjoy the show.
We're
but you didn't. Okay, guys, so we're currently at Main and Main. Yeah, we're going to bounce. Period. Your hair sanitized. Hi. Whoa. Did you tell them that we arrived? Join the revolution. Photo booth. Yeah, let's get slushy. But
I like it.
Is the flash on? No, it's not. You can go. Go. Bounce is very nice. Very, very nice. Our feet are sore, for starters. We are sweating. Like, we are wet.
As you can see, my hair's even in a mess, but we're bouncing last, you know?
Bounce your body, yo, we bounce you well.
It's so hot. What's needed right now is a good swim. Okay?
Hi, y'all, and welcome to another day. Ooh. Nothing much is happening today. We're just going to drop off my sister's items at her student accommodation because she is moving back to her student accommodation tomorrow as she is about to start classes. That's why I got my backpack on, chat, because we're about to go. Anyways, so I wanted to show you guys the new hair that I received. So on the 9th of January, I purchased a wig from K Beauty Extensions. That's literally, the handle on Instagram is K Beauty Extensions. Beautiful, lovely lady. She took, the details of this hair, everything will be mentioned in the video before this, because this is still a vlog. So before this, there will be a video out, a hair installation. Trust me, it's my first time installing a frontal, so I cannot wait. This wig is trash, so I cannot wait to actually start wearing my new wig full time. Oh, it came in a plastic. That's all. No wig cap, no anything else. So I actually need a wig cap. But I actually want to go buy that, I don't know, sometime soon before I leave, before I go back to Cape Town. I also need a new straightener. I also need lace glue and maybe a bonnet. Bonnet, bonnet, however you say it. Anyways, here's the wig. Like I said, I will go into depth about the wig and everything in the video before this. It's a 20 inch. It's very long. If you guys saw my Instagram stories yesterday, when I was wearing this wig, I absolutely love it. Like, the length is literally just above my butt for 20 inch. That's very long, eh? I know, this girl's hair is very long. The quality is amazing. I absolutely love it. Guys, it's very hot. Please don't mind me. Yo, it's very hot. But not as hot as apparently it is in Cape Town. Hey! I'm going to go to get a shoe up. Anyways, I'm obsessed with this wig. I literally just cannot wait to wear it. Guys, it's so long, eh? Like, it's very, very long. I'm happy. I'm beyond happy. This one, sure, this one's a mess. I can't wait to transition. Anyways, as I said, there will be a video out before this one where I'll go into depth about everything about the wig and how you order and wada wada wada. And yeah, and the installation and yeah. So as for now, we're just going to take my sister's items to her residence. And yeah, period, boo-boo. I don't know if I'll take you guys along with me. I'll see. At this point, Anga's okay. But y'all stay tuned, innit?
Hey, I'm walking on the sunshine. Yay, yay. I don't feel good.
Hi, guys, and welcome to another day. So, today we're going out for lunch. I think in Rosebank or Malrose, child, I don't know, but I'm gonna take you guys along with me. So right now I'm just getting ready. I'm laying my hair again. See, the problem with this wig is that I'm just late all the time. Anyways, so let me just get ready, do my face, and then I'll catch up with you guys when I'm done.
Thank you.
Why doesn't Rosebank have? Guys, baby girl's going to school. baby girl's going to the school now. We did go by.
Okay guys, so I am back home. After Rosebank Mall, we went to go talk with my sister at her student accommodation, as I did say. And yeah, she starts school tomorrow.
I'm next. Bye.
my miss is in a room. Chill, my room's a mess. So because we're in a rush, we had a mini photo shoot and then we had to get out of the house. Get out. So I need to pack up. I know my lipstick's smudged. That's because of the mask. Y'all know how these COVID masks do. And yo man, I need to wash all this makeup because chat. I need my face to breathe, okay? I'm gonna catch up with you guys. Welcome to another day. I'm currently going to my orthodontist in the south of Johannesburg. So I'm taking you guys along with me. Okay, period, baby.
Shabalala.
Hi guys and welcome to another day. I don't have my mic installed. I don't know where it is actually. Anyways, I'm busy packing, so the windows are open, the doors are open, the builders are busy, it's noisy, it's hot. Cha. I'm going back to Cape Town tomorrow.
Yay!
So happy. Finally, it's been a minute, child. Anyways, let me get back to packing. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but I don't want to make some noise. Because like I said, I don't know where my mic is. I'm busy packing, so I don't know where I put it. Okay, period. Not only am I packing, but I'm also cleaning. So everything's just in a mess. Everything's just in a mess, as I've said. I have started packing. Well, hi guys. I thought I'd be greeting you guys from a different view today. Well, this year. Unfortunately, we're back here again. Anyways, I literally just bumped into it. I need to sneeze. Yeah, I literally just arrived at my res. Excuse me. And I bumped into one of the girls that stays on my floor. Yeah, a friend of mine. And I literally told her, bro, I'm happy to see you, but I'm not happy to be back at this place. Like, I genuinely just didn't want to come back here. But the place I wanted to go to was full. Even now, they're still full, so there's literally nothing I can do because I've already signed the forms to return back here. This was my backup option in case anything goes south. So unfortunately, I am back here and it's not nice. It's not cute, but it's whatever. It's not that bad, to be quite honest. So I guess I'm just gonna have to make it a homey feel, you know, for the rest of the year because they ain't that safe. The place I wanted to go to was really, like, you know, it had this whole homey feel to it. Like my own space, my own place, my own vibe to it, you know. This one, if only it had a kitchen in it, that's only my worry, you know. But it's okay, I'm just gonna unpack now. I literally just landed, it's hot, I'm sweating, I wanna take this wig off because it didn't want to lay properly. Also, yesterday I removed the glue and foundation underneath, so hey, a mess happened. After that, hair started falling off. You know when your hair gets customized, it's obviously a lot more forward than the others. More of it started falling off and I was trying to understand as to why that was happening, so I stopped and now it's a mess. But anyways, I'm just waiting for the guy to let me know when he goes to the storage so I can go Uber there and take my storage items. And then I need them to come take this fridge out because this is not my fridge. This is the fridge that comes with the room package and I have my own fridge. I was using my own fridge last year, so they need to come take this one. It's extremely, extremely hot. Yes, I finally found my microphone. There it is. Where was this microphone? Oh, it was in my other bag because remember, and I apologize if you guys could not hear my sound quite clearly in the previous clips. That's because I could not find my microphone. Like I said, I was packing, so I was not aware as to where I put it because I had so many bags with me, child. Anyways, guys, it's hot. Yo, my wig is a mess. You see, let's clear a puma. Young Inter is just not humbering with the line, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, today's the day I close off this vlog. I just genuinely wanted to show you guys what I bought today. So yeah, I don't have my, yo, it's hot, hey, like it's hot. What did I come back to? This mad weather. I don't have, I was literally just waiting for them to remove a fridge that was in my room that is not my fridge. It's basically a fridge that comes with this room package. Yeah, because I have my own fridge. Anyways, I couldn't even vlog. Guys, I've been so sick. I've been tired. I've been a mess. Today's Monday. I came back on Friday. I only started unpacking yesterday, which was Sunday. Don't ask me why. I've just been very tired. And now when I'm tired, I give up everything, okay? I literally just put everything aside and just sleep. Like, my sleep counts before anything and everything. I'm joking. Also, because I was very sick, so I just genuinely didn't have energy. So I got my nails done. I was gonna vlog, but I couldn't. Like I said, I didn't have energy at all. I also got my toes done in white. This nail tech definitely snapped. Definitely. And she's like to me, Kanye, I don't understand why you do your nails. Like, you've got such natural
nice toes and nails. You should just go out with your bare feet. And I'm just like, sorry, angezwa. I'm joking. No, we want to do our toes, okay? Let us do our toes. So yeah, I just come from the shops. I was going to get small things, but you know us girls, when we go and say we're going to get this, we end up going to get other things. So I got these two lip glosses. This is very red, and this is the pink one I'm wearing right now. This one is just, it's too red, yo. It's not even lip gloss, like it's just too red. I was initially going to buy a cereal bowl because I broke my bowl last year while I was packing, so I needed to get myself a new bowl. I got myself this portable blender. I see Olami also has it. Well, number one, it's affordable. Number two, it's convenient. Number three, it's portable. You can carry it anywhere and everywhere you want. Portable and rechargeable battery juice blender. Yeah. So I got this also because I don't know if y'all have seen lately, I've started this whole smoothie thing. Guys, I've been so addicted to smoothies that I even got hit up by a smoothie company that will be sending me their samples to try out. So I can't wait. That's why I'm like, no, let me just give myself one right now. I got in my favorite color, blue, of course. Blue, baby. You can get this off Take A Lot, by the way. There's different prices for this. It ranges from about 130 to 170 on Take A Lot, somewhere around there. But Gemna, I didn't want to wait for an order and pay extra for delivery where I can just go to a shop that has them and just buy it there. But I actually didn't know the shop had them, so I was quite happy when I saw this. Like I said, it is blue in my favorite color, baby. There's an on-off button and there's a charging slot. If I'm not mistaken, the lady said I must charge it first, and then once it's fully charged, that's when we'll start working. So yeah, those are the vibes. Oh, there's a smiley face. I hope you guys can see it. Also, because I'm planning on starting my gym journey. Well, I've long time started gymming and working out, but to take it more serious in terms of going to the gym, being on some shake, whether it's protein shake, like taking my gym journey like very serious. That's why I thought I should also just get this once. Along with it, oh my goodness, I'm so dumb. I should have taken the blue bottle. I got myself a pink bottle from Clicks. It says, strong is the new sexy, baby. Simply because I left my other two at home. The one was just a bit like it was expired. Then the other one is a glass bottle. I was not going to bring a glass bottle here, no ways. Because knowing me, I was going to break it. So I feel like this is more convenient. Along with this, I should have taken a blue bottle, but I didn't like the writing on it. Anyways, so yeah, here's the cable for the blender. I'm just going to charge it now and test it out, I guess. Okay, there's nothing charging there. Yeah, I'm just gonna go charge this. Guys, y'all know me. Whenever I go to Clicks, I will never leave this out. Never leave these out. These are to die for. But I didn't buy the big tin because I am still feeling a bit sick and a bit, weak and nauseous. And so I didn't want the big tin. I just bought these ones, the smaller one. Also, at some point you will have had enough of these sticks. So where I bought my K-beauty extensions, where I bought this wig, there is a highlight saved on her page on how to take care of your hair after some time. So I went there and I asked her, and she actually plugged me with this. This is an anti-frizz spray, and this is a hair rescue, restore and care split end repair serum. Wow, that was a mouthful. Because I don't know if you guys can see, it's normal, as the texture is normal the same. It is starting to be frizzy. It is starting to be frizzy. It is starting to get frizzy. Y'all know what I mean. Please understand I'm tired. So yeah, I'm gonna take care of my hair sometime this week. Maybe I'll just wear the other wigs in the meantime, and then while this one is under maintenance. And I also bought a wax stick. This wax stick was 80 rand. Wax stick was 80 rand at some wig shop, which I'm gonna go buy my new wig from next. The day I decide to go get a wig, I'm gonna go there. Okay, so how do I use this? Because it's inside like a candle. How do I? Okay, you just push the bottle. just can't get to be so dumb. Child, I've never used the wax stick before, and I've got a hot comb which complements very well with the wax stick, so I'm happy. That's all, y'all. That's all. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. So I'll see you in my next video. Bye.